political argument for marijuana. Don't get me wrong. I don't talk about legalizing. No. You see, for me, if the government likes, they legalize it. If the government likes, they do not legalize it. I'm smoking, man. Plutonium and uranium is okay, but marijuana is bad. As I said, you know, in America, government really don't care about the people. I tell you, you know, I don't normally watch too much commercial on TV. Today I'm watching some medicine commercial, you know, this is some legal medicine, and you take it, you know, I hear American comedians saying this thing. And I think it's a joke, you know. Oh, you say this, it will help your arthritis, but it can kill you. What?
Let it be that one. Let it be that one.
What?
Let it be that one. My slap.
This will assist your depression, but it may stop your heart too. Cigarettes. They've done research. Cigarette is bad for your hair, bad for your nose, bad for your mouth, bad for your heart, bad for your liver, bad for your kidney. Gentlemen, it's bad for your balls. In case you do not know, it's bad for your balls. But it's okay. Big business, man.
Why?
wild nature wants to grow. That is too pompous. How can we tell nature wants to grow? I'll teach you some pidgin English. So you have to repeat after me. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Plant. Make. Grow. One more time.
Yeah!